our long-term broody hen here has been adopted by the chicks. So these are the 5 chicks that survived the whatever happened to their mama hen. And this lady has been broody for, you know, a while now, and they've all hopped up with her. So I don't think she's 100% comfortable with it. But I'll remove that egg that she's sitting on and see if she just takes the chicks in. Because if they're all up there, then they've decided this is nice. Oh, she's got a couple eggs under there. So.